I'm Michelle Carmley. I'm here with Michael McCartan and Lucky Kelson. How are you doing tonight, guys?
I'm doing great. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. And tell us what band you're with.
It was a Main Street band, and thanks for coming after our first set here in this big Mardi Gras ball we're doing. So thanks for showing up.
We got a nice little gumbo here that we put together, and it comes off real well.
You say is your favorite style of music to perform? Enjoy playing?
A little rock, jazz, horn band.
I like anything that swings and has some funk to it. And you know, being a drummer, I like a little backbeat, you know, something fat. I went to high school in Louisiana, and that's just why I'm so crazy. I hated leaving Florida, but you know, those people over there are just flat wild. That's where I learned how to play drums.
Do a lot of the private parties where we kind of dress up in our penguin suits and have a good time.
Now, we have caught y'all before out at Pensacola Beach. Yeah. Y'all still perform out there quite a bit?
The beach, yeah, every once in a while we get out. But mainly the private, we stay real close to the private sector.
Started playing just because I was dating Lucky at the time, and it was a way to just kind of be with the band and be with him, and he started having me sit in with them, and one thing led to the next, and I've been with them ever since. Except now we're married.
And the moon is the only light we see. No, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me.
Darling. Do you play any instruments in the band at all?
I do all the percussion stuff, like the tambourine and the kabasa, the eggs, and just sing a little bit of backup.
just as long as you stand by me.